Good morning, this is Marc Webel with Transwest Truck, Trailer, and RV. Today we're looking at a really nice used 2016 Winnebago Forza 36G that we took in on trade not too long ago. This is a spectacular used diesel pusher. You know, I think the great thing about this coach is that if you are looking at getting into a more affordable coach that, you know, you want to work into a diesel, you don't really want a gas motor home. Something that's got a little bit more robust chassis. Obviously, the diesel power has got more torque and towing power and, you know, air braking system and all that. So this Forza is a shorter coach, the 36G. You know, it's not an overly long coach. Still has a ton of livability as we look through this center bath. Really great rear closets in this coach. Again, all the ride comforts that you get in a diesel pusher with the air ride suspension, but not having an overly expensive coach. Still something that's very affordable for most people out there that are getting into the RVing. A great way to start out and make sure that you like the lifestyle. The folks that had this previously did some great upgrades. You've got a aftermarket theater seating system. I don't believe that this chair is original. Really nice Euro chair. We got the TV with a sound bar, a little fireplace down here, the diesel Freightliner chassis. As you can see there, this unit's got 114 hours on the generator right now. We're not plugged in, so we've got the generator on. Automatic leveling system. Nice big captain's chair in these Forzas. Great ability to go down the road and the passenger have their feet up. As we look through here, again, like I said, they put the Thomas Paine aftermarket theater seats in here. Nice booth dinette. I always like those tables that have the cup holders in them. This one makes down into a bed. As you look in the Winnebagos, they have a, you know, a curved cathedral style ceiling. Just gives you a little bit more space, makes it feel a little bit taller. Nice bath, or nice kitchen. Double bowl sink. As we're doing the video, we have all the shades pulled down. But anytime you have a nice kitchen window, it makes a big difference. Just adds a lot of natural light. Whirlpool induction or a convection microwave, gas stove. We have a Whirlpool residential fridge. We know we have the door open, but you can see here you've kind of got your control center with your RV comfort. You've got your slides, generator, nice big square shower, great ability to access everything within that bathroom. While you're going down the road, stack Whirlpool washer and dryer, midship, and as Miss Katie goes to the back, you can see very open design in the bedroom. You've got the Freedom Air beds, nice set of drawers, lots of countertop space here. Big insignia TV. And then in the rear has got a nice multiple areas where you can hang things. All four of those slides work, so you know you can pull one side across if you need to. So for a shorter platform coach, this one has you know, we're looking at being just under 38 feet, you know, you've got a lot of the livability that you'd have in a lot larger coaches. Nice open floor plan, great flow with this coach. You know, if you're looking for that ability to have a great area where you can sit down and watch TV and lounge, you can move this recliner wherever you want it to. And you know, we've got great prices on all of our inventory right now. We're getting here towards winter in Kansas City, so if you're interested in buying a coach, we are definitely interested in moving as much inventory as we have. If you have questions about this coach or anything else on our lot, again, my name is Mark, M-A-R-C. My phone number is 816-446-9799. I'd love to help you out with this coach. Any other coach, if you want to do a personal FaceTime, you want to talk about your trade, just let us know how we can be of assistance.